Hello, my name is Artur Costea. I'm a PhD student at the Technical University of Cluj-Napoca from Romania. And in the following, I will present joint work with my supervisor, Sergiu Nedevski, on a fast solution for both pedestrian detection and semantic segmentation. As baseline image feature, we start from the 10 LUV plus HOG image channels, consisting of 3 color channels, 1 gradient magnitude, and 6 oriented gradient magnitudes. These channels are frequently used for sliding window-based detection approaches. In order to capture features at multiple scales, we propose the following multi-resolution filtering scheme. First, we apply a simple low-pass filter multiple times iteratively, and then we apply a vertical and horizontal difference at each scale as high-pass filterings. This way, we are able to achieve the filtering of 210 channels in less than 3 milliseconds using a GPU. To achieve multi-scale detection, we use a single image scale and apply sliding windows at multiple scales. The classification features are sampled grid-wisely from these multi-resolution filter channels. And the sampling grid is adapted to the size of each detection window. This way, we are able to detect multi-scale objects using the same flexible classifier model. And detection is achievable at over 50 frames per second, also on a GPU. Here you can see some detection results on sequences from the Kitty dataset. And as you can see, we can also extend the detection for cars using multiple detectors for different aspect ratios. Boosting over multi-resolution filter channels can be used also for classifying pixels into semantic channels. We use short-range features to capture the local structure and long-range features to capture the context of pixels. And here you can see some examples for semantic segmentation on a demo sequence from the Cityscapes dataset. And we trained an individual classifier for each semantic class, and the final segmentation is refined using a conditional random field. Finally, in order to improve detection results, we incorporate semantic segmentation as semantic channels next to the multi-resolution filter channels. We generate for each semantic class a raw semantic channel from the pixel-wise classification costs, and we generate also binary semantic channel that result from the conditional random field inference. And here you can see some illustrations of these raw semantic channels for semantic classes such as sky, building, road, sidewalk, and so on. And on the top part you can see the final segmentation and detection using also semantic channels. And for validation, we used the CarTech pedestrian detection benchmark. And we achieved a miss rate, a log average miss rate of 90% at 60 frames per second using only multi-resolution filter channels, and less than 70% using also semantic channels. And due to the fast execution time, it is a very practical solution for real-time applications.